Cette affaire est vraiment bizarre.
This case is strange from top to bottom. We have a judicial error, a poor guy who does 15 years for nothing, and today we're in a bizarre case with a change of lawyer, or at least so it seems, since I'm still awaiting confirmation, and then I'll leave.